Kenneth Crumpton.
Hello, sir.
Yes, indeed. Chrissy, you don't know what Candyland is. It's a game that old people like us played back in the day. Wayne, you're familiar with the game Candyland,
yeah,
correct?
Absolutely.
My kids love Candyland.
Oh, my goodness. Do they watch Nick? Okay, Nick at Night, Nickelodeon.
Nick at
that's
Night.
Probably how they saw. Okay,
I
you
did.
Know, and
yeah.
they brought
I
it back.
Nick at
okay.
Night? No, but I did.
Nick at Night. Well, awesome. Actually, something, Wayne, that Chrissy can relate to that we all share together. Candyland is back at Penitentiary Glen right here at the Lake Metro Parks. Okay, so wonderful, Wendy. You have all kinds of props, which I dig that. Okay, what do you have?
Yes. So for people who are not familiar with the Candyland game, it is a cherished game from childhood that we added a nature twist.
Of course you did.
And we made it immersive. We made it interactive and came up with a new holiday tradition for families in Northeast Ohio.
Okay.
So if you've ever played Candyland before, you pull a card. Kenny has pulled a green card.
Welcome to the tropics. This is nice.
So what you do, if you remember playing Candyland, you pulled green, so we're going to walk to the green square.
But this is a nice tropical. We're walking to the tropics first.
So what we've done with this exhibit, since we've gone to the birds, we have created different habitats in the Candyland game.
Okay.
And you learn about different birds in each of the habitats.
Mm-hmm.
So since Kenny pulled a green card, we are now standing in Woodpecker Woods.
Woodpecker Woods.
Okay. So can you pull another card?
Yellow.
So we're going to go to the next yellow square.
Okay. Come over here.
Okay.
All right.
So we are still in Woodpecker Woods.
Yes.
But you can see a little bit more of the exhibit.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Nice bird thing. First, let's talk. Dave, show the ceiling. These are pretty awesome. Talk to us about these.
So there's so many things to look at while you're here. If you look up at the ceiling, one of our staff members, Tony Gazzo, created a flock of grackles. There's 50 of them.
50.
That fly the entire length of the auditorium, and those were created.
Way to go, Tony.
Paper sculpture.
And 5 pieces each to those.
Eight pieces.
Okay.
Yes. So,
Woodpecker.
Then, we're lucky we pulled a woodpecker card, so we are going to the woodpecker icon.
Woodpecker icon. Where's the woodpecker icon?
And
oh, here it is. Okay.
At this point, you can actually take the rainbow trail.
Okay, we'll take the rainbow trail.
Off the Candyland game board.
I see
and
that.
And you happen to be, if you turn around, Kenny, we are in Heron Swamp.
Okay, awesome. So one of the hours, because we're just doing a quick version of it, but one of the hours for the game.
Yes, now the Nature Center is open from 9 to 5.
Yes.
And the exhibit is open 10 to 5 daily. We are closed a couple of days, though. We are closed on Thanksgiving.
Yeah.
Because we're all going to be watching the Turkey Bowl.
Okay.
And then we are closed Christmas Eve, Christmas Day, and New Year's Eve.
Awesome.
Those are the only 4 times the exhibit is closed.
10 to 5.
10 to 5 daily otherwise.
Gotcha.
And the great thing is,
here we go.
It is free.
It's free.
It's
there it
free.
Is. That's the word.
It's fun for the whole family.
See, you don't even have to talk. I love it.